But Washington State and Nevada set lower rates for low-margin wholesalers, retailers, and I think Washington goes up to 1.5% for service. So while it may complicate what's easy for us, there is some virtue in debating different rates for different sectors.